friends, cheer up with RJ Milen on Radio Angelos. So, if you don't stand for something, you will fall for anything. So, did you get what I'm talking? Yes, reality is that which when you stop believing in something, and still it doesn't go away. But if you firmly believe in something, it will change up to be real. So, dear friends, be brave to stand for what you believe in, even if you stand alone, because that's the spirit. The moment you doubt whether you can fly, you cease forever to be able to do it. No one can defeat us unless we first defeat ourselves. So to be a champ, you have to believe in yourself when nobody else is gonna do that. Belief is the magic key that unlocks your dreams and allows you to fly in the world of dreams. You can have anything you want, even if you are willing to give up the belief that you can't have it. So the first thing that you need to change is your mindset. It's not important what other people believe about you. It's only important what you believe about yourself. That is something known as self-esteem. One person with a firm belief is equal to 99 who have only interest in them. Actually speaking, our future is beyond our knowing, but our present is beyond our belief. So have a belief in yourself that is bigger than anyone's disbelief. It is not a matter of choice, but of conviction. And endless possibilities exist just beyond your belief system. Finding opportunity is a matter of believing it's there it is or not. Open up your eyes and see the possibilities around you. Faith is to believe what you do not see, and the reward for this faith is to see what you believe in. And to those friends who still have a doubt in believing, let me tell you, just believe in yourself. Even if you don't, pretend that you do, and at some point you will. All power is within you. You can do anything and everything. Believe in this. And this is RJ Milen signing off from Radio Angelos. Stay tuned.